My main inspiration for the entire curry menu is the onset of winter, and I've used a lot of warm spices and a lot of familiar flavors in all of my curries just to make the diner feel really warm and fuzzy. So it can be curry. Sorry, let me just think of something. I don't even know what I'm saying right now. I'm one beer down. It's that power. Shah Rukh Khan always and forever. He's my all-time favorite, and I've heard that he loves beef. So I'll So I would serve him the Anglo-Indian buff pepper fry from my menu.